guys, and welcome back to our EU4 campaign as the Timurids. In the last episode, we declared our war against Zimmer and Sirhind, and we managed to fully occupy and siege their provinces. But we didn't sign the peace deal, or we didn't send a peace deal yet. So, this is what we're going to do in this episode. The reason why I didn't send a peace deal last episode is because I wasn't really sure on how to approach this. Because what our goal is right now is to form the Mughal Empire. And as you can see right here, we will need a core province on Delhi, which is this right here. And we would need one of the core provinces in Lahore, which is here, Daoba, or what was the third? Central Daob. So, wait, I'm actually not sure where Central... Let me check that real quick. So this would be here. There's actually no way we are gonna get this soon, because Jahanpur is just too strong for us right now. And the reason why we want to form the Timurids is because of their far superior national ideas and their superior, far superior mission tree, which is actually maybe the broken mission tree in the entire game. And as you can see here, there's no way we could take those provinces and get down here. But if you would do a peace deal here, there is a chance that we can get Delhi. And what is good about that is that Delhi is the province we will need, no matter how what other province we would take. And I think our truce with Kashmir will end next year. And Kashmir should be an ally of Sirhind. Or at least they have a royal marriage. So, if we are lucky, we could declare war on Sirhind and then declare war on we can declare war on Kashmir and then co-belligerate Sirhind in order to get the Daoba province from there, because right now we would get Delhi, but there would be no way for us to get our hands on Daoba or Lahore, because Multan is also too strong for us right now, because they have an ally in Jahanpur, which is not that good. But I think there is another chance on how we can approach this. So yeah, the problem is that we will have to do the peace deal like that, and that will get us a big, big coalition against us, but there's actually... yeah, there's just no way we're gonna go around this one, so... for now, let's just improve relations. Do we have a free Diplo slot? No, we don't, so we can't marry him, but... let's improve relations with him, so he won't join the coalition. Then we want to get the spy network on him. That is occupied by Zimmer, but that's no big deal. So for now on, I suggest just sitting on the war, because our problem right now is that I fear that if we sign the peace deal, that there will be a coalition against us, and there will be a war between Multan and Sirhind, and they would take Daoba, and then I have practically no option in order to... yeah. Okay, they have a truce with Multan, never mind. That's actually not bad. Delhi still exists? Sweet. So we could actually sign the peace deal, but there would be a coalition against us. So do want to improve relations with Jaanpur, as long as there is... Yeah, as long as they are not... Wait. I want to improve relations with Jaanpur so that they won't join a coalition once I sign the peace deal and grab Delhi for myself, so that is the plan right now. Beside of that, we also have some... Herat area, where's that? Oh no, I don't want that. Okay, we just will take the points to mysticism. We can also get the workshop, which is not bad. I mean, it's obviously good to get admin tech as fast as possible. And we also we need mill tech. We are in desperate need of a new mill tech level. No way, we need Condiotiari. Okay, there will be some separatists, but it should be no problem. Rebels have crossed the border. Come on, man. That's just, honestly, that they spawned in this province is just, I mean, that's just fucked up. So, but I won the siege here, so I'm, yeah, I just can't get here. Oh, I can, maybe. Okay, maybe I can get there in time, that would be necessary. No, I won't. Okay, so... If I would take Delhi, who else would jump for Gujarat? I don't want Gujarat to get an alliance, in a coalition against me, so I will improve relations with them as well, and then we will just wait until aggressive expansion ticks down a little bit, because I honestly don't want there to be a coalition against us, because that would be fatal. We are losing so many men against them. Holy shit, this is because my army maintenance is still down? No, it is not. Wait. Why the hell are we losing those battles so hard? Doesn't make any sense. Okay, we just will siege back these provinces. Maybe our allies will help us a little bit. Oh wait, I got this province back and... Okay, they moved right here. That's honestly not that bad, I guess. Okay, we occupied this one. And then we will move right here. Our military advisor died, that's not that good, so... yeah, we go for the land maintenance modifier. Because our army is quite expensive right now. And we actually beat up on these rebels here, that is super good. And yeah, I think we got our rebel problem kinda solved, so yes, that's good. We can siege this province back, and let me check on... Oh, I have no... Okay, wait, I can maybe stop the spy network for a little bit, because you don't lose the whole progress once you disband it. So how big would the coalition be? Okay, Jaanpur wouldn't join, I think... This is the point where we have to accept the peace. Wait, okay, no, no, my day. Okay, give us... Oh, wait. Wait, wait, wait. That would be... No, that's not what we need. We need central, right? Yeah. So we need... Yeah, we honestly, we just have to... Get this piece... Do they have a truce with Jaanpur? They have an alliance with Jaanpur. But yeah, there's still a chance of Molta taking daily, so I just wanna get. Yeah, I will just sign this peace deal now and hope that the coalition won't fire against me, which might happen, but in case it does, I maybe will just restart the episode. So yeah, let's do that. So we got some. Oh, daily is so expensive, honestly. Oh, holy fuck. That's not bad. We have some rivals. We can rival Uzbek, and then we can rival the Ming. Which, I mean, if you look at that, that's. Honestly, we are nowhere near fighting them right now, but. That's just how it is. We can do our spy network here, and then fabricate the claim, then disband the spy network again. And then we can get a spy network. Honestly, our truce with Kashmir ended right now. So if I declare war on. No, I can't because you transfer trade power. So Jaipur would. Can I declare war on Garhwal? Wait, they're allied to Garhwal? That would be perfect. Can I? Okay, 21th April. That would be. Oh, that is perfect, honestly. Wait. I didn't even see that they're allied. Okay, I mean, I have to say, it's been 2 or 3 days now since I didn't record. Or I didn't record in this game for 2 or 3 days, but I thought I still remembered everything, but certainly I didn't. Or maybe they just allied them after we signed the peace deal. It could also be the could also be. But we are now able to. No, wait. Ah, okay. We are only at mission 6. Take 6. So, but I suggest they are also allowed to. Dang. Nice nation name. Okay. Honestly. We're just going to declare war on them instantly because our there's no way we lose this. I mean, they have no army in Sirhind, so Kathmandu. Okay, Kathmandu is too big to full co-belligerent them, I guess. So I just gonna do it like this, and then okay, Chagatai would accept. I mean, honestly, we don't need Chagatai to accept because we will rule the war anyway. I mean, they have 5k troops, our vassals have even more, so we'll just send our troops to. The forts we really need to do. Yeah, I don't need that. I might need that later on, because our corruption is growing, so it's not even bad that. Okay, now we can. Uzbek is no longer a rival. That makes actually no sense because I rivaled them like a month ago and now they're not even a rival. Eligible rival anymore. That's kind of funny. So. Yeah, I guess they will siege down province right here, but I don't think this is a big problem. Because we will siege it back immediately because honestly, our vassals will do the job. So that's no problem. The only thing is that we will have to wait because of. Oh yeah, I had to Sindh. That's not good. How's about here? Mamluks. I can only win Vazangi. How about Mushasha? In case you're wondering, I'm searching for more ways to expand ours right now. So. They're allied to Shirvan and Mazandaran. So if we declare on Mazandaran, Shirvan and Mushasha would help. That would be. Okay, I think we might declare war. Yeah, I think we will build a spy network. And once we finish the war over here. We will just declare war on Mazandaran, taking their last province, and also getting a little bit expansion done in Mushasha and Chiron right here. Because what makes the Timurids so strong is that you have those multiple options to expand. And so you can split up your aggressive expansion in throughout India or Arabia or even, yeah, through the hordes right here. So it's pretty good. So okay, we occupied Dauba. We will siege. We'll siege Garwa right now, while our vessel will siege down. What is this province called? Sirhind. We will siege back Delhi because Delhi is a fairly good province with 22 development. That's also why it costs so much to. Okay, that's not good. Okay, we won't siege it back. We just have to kill the rebels right here. But honestly, it could be worse because our vessel took a hit for us, so we have it easier to. Yeah, easy. So we can also declare war on Kashmir right now, if you would have a diplomat. So, who are you allied to? Nobody. I'm thinking about just making a war on just different nations right now, so declaring multiple wars, because we just are able to do it, and it would give us, yeah, and we kinda need, how would you say it? It just accelerates our expansion, and as also, I don't think Kashmir would be, we can definitely do that, because we are so strong that, honestly, there's no way that, there's just no way that, yeah, you see, we just wiped their army, and there's no way we're gonna lose those two wars, so that should be no problem. So I just will siege back Delhi, and then siege Upper Doab, so they can't produce new armies. Okay. I hate those kind of events, but I don't think there's any way you can prevent this. Yeah, it's just what you have to do. So we'll siege back this, then we will fight them here. No, wait. Okay, we'll just kill their stack here. No, we won't. Okay, can we get them? Yeah, thank you. Then we'll siege their province here, so they can't produce new troops. Okay, we won. Siege fairly easily, as expected. Our advisor died. That's not good. How many money are we making? Okay, we can turn some fort offs, I guess. So this one and this one. If you are fighting wars where you where the war is kind of one-sided to your side, and you are sure that you won't need the forts on the other end of the country, if you're fighting a war in this region right here, and your main front is here, and the main armies of you and your enemies are here, then it's good for you to turn off those forts right here, because you won't need them, and it would will also, yeah, it would just it will give you more money. If you have enough money, you can let them stay on, so that your army tradition doesn't really go down that much. But I think we just haven't got the money right now in order to do so. So I would say the cool thing is that we are now having more money, because Delhi is a. I mean, you see it right here, trading. It's good. So I guess we can get the national tax modifier and pay a little bit more for him. I think that should be fine. If not, yeah, we are just gonna get, fire him and get another one. So, okay, we will definitely take the manpower, because we had zero manpower again. Because we don't have the military points in order to get our quantity ideas up. But, wait, Austria has no great power anymore? Okay, that's, honestly, that's kind of funny, but I guess they will become a great power later on again. So, no, that's not good. Ah, no, that's not what we want. What you want to see? But okay, Okay, we don't need a diplomat right now, so please, no, don't build a spy network. Improve relations, because we will need him as an ally in order to fight Jaunpur. So, okay, can we please win that siege so we can get to these provinces and fight them off? Okay, we are sieging down Dang. Our vessels will siege them. Okay, so good. So now we go up here. Okay, we will need some more time. We can now... Ah, if you want. Okay, then we can just court this one for 20. And just wait. What's also good when forming the Mughal... Okay, wait. There are 8k, 6k... Are we at war with Kathmandu, though? No, we are not. Is Kathmandu at war with... Damn. No. But we're not fighting them. So... We should only face those two armies, am I right? So we can. Yeah. Okay, good. Otherwise, I would wonder why we are... Oh no! They rent Condor Tiari or what? Okay, anyway, we win the fight, but... They could be fatal if we lost it right now. Okay, we can chase them here because they have no moral left. So if you catch them down here, that would be pretty good for us. Okay, we can't, but we can get them here. No, you won't send us peace deals. Okay, our war exhaustion is high, but it's just a number. But I would advise you to not let it get too high. Okay, 5 is pretty high, but that's okay. We got rewards again, no problem. Wait, save. Okay, never mind. It's actually a big prop. What the hell? Wait, 70k troops. That's insane. Wait, how the hell did we get so much rebels? Okay, okay, wait. Okay, now we just I have to okay, just stop improving relations with them for a moment. So we can get them Delhi, Multan and Sirhind. So can we full occupy them? We kinda have to, so okay, we won't do it right now, we're just going to improve relations with Multan. Because I don't want a coalition to fire right here. That's pretty important. And we. Okay, we probably. No, you won't. But we might. Hey, come on! How does this fucking. Okay, wait. I just have to fight this deck off right now. Come on, what are you doing? Just to. How can they rent so much Condor Tiari? That's honestly fucked up. Okay, but we're winning the fight right here. That's okay. I might have to take mercenaries also on to stop these rebels. I think that's what I'm gonna do right now because I don't see... That he has so much money is honestly... It's... Interesting. Do we have any... No. We have no mercenary stake that could... Okay, wait. We do it the other way around. We're just gonna... Fight them off right here. Get the mercenary stake with... Okay, we could get this one, but it's too expensive for us. So I would say we take this one here right here. And then fight off this army with... Our mercenary stake. So yeah, and then we go right here in order to... Did we win this? Yeah, we win this. But I honestly don't get how they can have so much men in the field right now. But we... Okay, we get rid of rebels thanks to our 3-star general. But we lose so much men right here, honestly. But okay, that's just... Okay, might have gone a little bit too aggressive right here, but that's just... We have to deal with it with this right now. Okay, so... He can't afford renting that... He can't afford renting that condottieri for too long, can he? So just... get our claims right there. Wait for our diplomat to come back. And then peace him out. We can't take any land from him, but he can do this and do this and enter rivalry, give us war reps and transfer his trade power and give us some money. Would you give us more money if you could have your ally with Garwal? Would you? Yeah, you would. Okay, then we take some more money because that won't matter if he has his ally or not, but it would matter if he has Kathmandu as his ally. Are they occupied right now from rebels or... Oh no, it's because we disbanded the alliance. We'll also get some prestige out of it. Yeah, we have no diplo costs, so yeah, let's do that. That's good, so his army is out of the... out of the war. That's cool. Yeah, we will get those provinces back right here. That's good. And then we will move our troops. Okay. Oh, I still have our force limit, that's not bad. So, I suggest we move this army to the rebels we have. So, you go here and... where are the Ishvani rebels in Ishvan? Surprise, surprise. No, wait. Isfahani. My bad. Those Indian, or yeah, those nations in this region have names that are not that easy to pronounce, I have to say. So now, how about we get this and this? Oh, that's a big ass coalition. Okay, but without Multan and Jahanpur, that wouldn't be that much of a problem. We could royal marry him, but we would use... wait, that would be no problem, because we have to annex Trantrakjana in order to form... before we form the Mughal Empire, so that's actually no bad idea to royal marry him right now. And then improve the relations with him once we can. So we're just going to improve relations. I know it sounds weird that I said before we have to beat up on them soon, but from now on it's far more important that the coalition won't happen. And we can beat up on him later once we get this part over here under our control. So I'm just focusing right now on prohibiting a coalition. And, okay, I think this should be okay right now, so we can stop the relation improving right here and then go to, let's see. Yeah, we wipe out his stack, that's good. Okay, nice. So, okay, the Delian, okay, that would be too much for us right now, so we stay back and, okay, we're probably gonna move this down here and go with them right here, because the rebels here are not that strong. Military access from Hormuz with Yaz and the Jam. Honestly, no, you won't. Okay, it's... Yeah, you can get it. I don't care. So... How does the aggressive expansion look right now? Okay, so and if we don't take this province... Multan would still join, probably. Sirhind isn't a problem. But Delhi... Okay, but I... Honestly, how about if I take this? Oh, that's even worse. What Jahanpur? Okay, Jahanpur wouldn't join. But Multan would join, so I have to keep on improving relations with Multan right now. If I peace you out... Yeah, that's honestly, that would be the same, okay. So... I mean... Yeah, I think... We have some time left, so... There's no problem for us to just wait a little bit longer until, yeah, the coalition disbands. No, from Yas, yeah, you can get it. Because you don't want Hormuz to grow too strong, honestly, because they have a good trade center, which you want to occupy as fast as possible. At least, I think this is, a goal that you, that is, yeah. A goal for you that you should try to achieve as early as possible, because the Indian trade, the Indian region has, yeah, recall it, has fairly good trade centers, and yeah, you want to get control over them in order to pump your economy up. So, so honestly, maybe Nagaur is a problem. Yeah, okay, we can improve relations with them. So I will just wait a couple of months in order to, yeah, stop the coalition from firing. But that should be no problem. You can also keep on converting some of our provinces. We can establish. Do we have still claims on Mazandaran? No. When will they? No, not the truce. I mean the claims. Astara. This promise is Sari. Okay, we have still a couple of time left, so that's no problem. How about Ajam? Who are you allied to? Okay, you're allied to Hassa and Yas. And you're allied to Ajam and Sindh. Okay, that was the problem I had. How about you, Hormuz? Hadramut and Davasir. But that shouldn't honestly be a problem if we can't get a spy network on them. Because as I said, taking the Hormuz trade node would be extremely valuable for us. Yeah, there's the revolt I talked about, but we will arrive there before they... No, we won't. What, will we? Of course, one tick, but okay, that's fine. We will siege the province back ASAP. Piece of from Kashmir, okay. Jaunpur is declaring war on Mewat. That's honestly not that great for us, but no problem. Got Delhi back, which is good. And now... Yeah, take some... That would be not that bad, but I think national tax modifier is also good, so... Honestly, take the admin points, but because we have to core... We'll have to core so many stuff. So we can... Okay, stop improving relations with them right now. And then... Multan would still join, but... Honestly, I don't think we can get rid of this right now. So many troops are there, 14k. I guess we could deal with them. So, what I'm gonna do now is save the game. And if a coalition will fire, I'll think about just reloading the file, which is, yeah, it's kind of shady, but honestly, I just want to have a fun and cool campaign and try to conquer the world and not have to, yeah, fight off 20 coalitions. So I guess it's also more enjoyable. So, okay, right now nobody is joining a coalition, which is good. We are still at war though, so... Good, rebels spawned here, we will kill them instantly, nice. We can also, I guess we can now disband in our mercenary stacks, because we just don't need them right now. Get over to Sirmor. Okay, we can state that, I guess, and we can state this and this right here, just in order to keep autonomy as low as possible. And we have no admin power, I didn't think about that. So we will set our focus to admin. And then we are going to... Yeah, we are going to do that. And then we will try to get tech level 7, but honestly we just need the national manpower modifier. So our 3-star general left us, but he did enough for us, so I'm fine with it. And yeah. No, I don't want to get Defender of the Faith just yet. Because it's just too expensive, honestly. So we could do autonomy rebel suppression. That would be kinda useful. So no, that's not what I wanted. No, I hate this when it happens. So here and here and here and all this provinces. Yeah. And then they will automatically suppress the rebels, which is yeah, which is good for us. Because then they won't be able to siege provinces that fast. And then okay, honestly. Yeah, okay. Then recall the diplomat. And then we will do our final peace deals. And I guess then I'll call it for this episode. So Multan, Delhi, Sindh, and Kashmir would join. That's no problem. They will give up the claims. Okay, so we can annex them. No problem. And then we will sue them for peace. But we... Okay, if I annex them... Okay, it doesn't really affect the coalition. So we will do that. Then, okay, we are at high overextension, but that's okay. We will call what we can, and then we will just annex you. Wait one tick more. We'll get this. Get our mission. Get another mission. And yeah, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I think we got a good result for this episode. We integrated our vessel, which I explain why we've done that in the next episode. We got what we want in this province here, and yeah, we are only one step away from forming the Mughal Empire, which we will do in the next episode, and I'll hope you see you guys then.